I'm passionate about the healthcare space because, one, it's a fascinating industry. There's so much innovation happening in the technology, and being able to bring AI, augmented reality, into the healthcare space, I think is just so cool. But I think most importantly for me, it is the genuine impact that you can have on people's lives. I am a part of Navrel, which is a startup building a hardware attachment for augmented reality headsets that will allow the AR software to be used in the operating room during neurosurgical procedures. I am the chief operations officer for the startup. My team consists of students and alumni. All of us have an engineering background, and so we really quickly connected on this just really cool project that we were passionate about. It's really important to be a great engineer, but you don't want to build in a box either. You want to get out there and understand how to sell a product so it will actually reach the market. And I think that is what the operations role really showed me. By making a beautiful medical device, you can save thousands of patients at once. CMU definitely set me up for success in finding these real-world experiences because the professors on campus have just always been so open with what they're building and have always wanted undergraduate students on board. I'm proud of how much I took away from my college career. I think at every point in time I was doing something, whether it was school related, organization, or like academic related. I'm happy that I took these 4 years and put them to good use, trying new things, meeting new people, and I'm confident in saying like I will leave here with those experiences and with those people close by, and I'm really proud of that.